Dad. Oh my God. I could not wait to get here. Mom's been getting on my nerves. Like, I swear she doesn't let me do anything.
Well, be happy. You're here now. I've been doing pretty good myself, too.
Well, as long as you're good, I'm good.
How's school today?
Nothing out of the ordinary. Just boring week of school.
Okay. Well, see, I've been talking to your mother today. And she did bring up that there was an incident in school. I was hoping you'd be willing to explain that.
I don't even know why you're talking to her anyway. I didn't even know y'all talked. I just thought you guys argued all the time.
Well, we're still both your parents. And we have been talking lately. And one of the things we've been talking about and decided is you're grounded this weekend.
Oh my God. Dad, look, it's not even that serious. We weren't even doing anything. Schools call homes all the time, I swear.
All right, well, the decision still stands. You're staying here this weekend. We both agreed on it. You're not going anywhere this weekend. You're staying here.
But, Dad, like, I had plans with friends, and, like, I really need to use the car.
First off, you come here to hang out with me, your father, not your friends that you can see anytime. And you're definitely not taking my car to do so at this hour. Now, I already told you twice. You're grounded and you're staying here. It's the end of discussion.
That's why I don't even like coming over here. When I'm over here, you don't give me any type of attention when I'm here.
Look, Kristen, I already explained to you. Our decision is final, okay? Me and your mother are both doing the best we can to try to keep this family together. Just try to give me some slack, all right?
You don't have a ring on your finger anymore, Dad. There is no family.
God damn it. Close your mouth. I am still your father, okay? You will not talk to me like I'm any kind of person.
Sorry.
Be quiet.
Going
out. They deserve to have a life too, after all.
How is that fair? Why do you get to go out and I don't? I mean, what are you gonna do anyway? It's not like you have any friends.
Well, I'm the parent, and I deserve to have a little fun every now and then.
Oh, I think you're gonna go meet a lady, aren't you? I haven't seen you dressed that nice in a long time. Maybe I should tell Mom what you've been up to.
You're not gonna tell your mother anything. Second, give me a break.
No, you're always ruining everything that I have planned. So you can go out the door, but I'm gonna follow right behind you. I'll be taking an Uber to where I need to go.
No, you're not. you're going nowhere, especially if you think you're hopping in a car with a stranger at this hour. People out here are fucking crazy, Chris.
Well, that's what's gonna happen if you walk out the door, so you make the decision to see if that's the risk that you want to take. Seriously, Dad, go. Go have fun. Please?
You know what? You're right. I will have fun. In fact, I welcome you to do the exact same. I'll make it easier for you. I'll take the Uber. You can have the car.
Dad, stop being weird. Where are you going? Fuck.
I never get a chance to see.
Hey, Daddy. It took me so long to get here.
Krista?
Dad? What are you doing here?
Fuck.
God.
Dad.
You had the car? In a random parking lot? Who did you expect to meet?
I was gonna meet a friend. I didn't know that was gonna be you.
Give me the keys. Come on, give me the keys. Get in the car. Get in the car! How did this happen, Kristen? Please, help me understand. What were you doing
there? I should be asking you the same thing. Like, what could you possibly be doing in the middle of the night with girls?
I wouldn't have gone if I'd known it was you. Your profile didn't have any pictures on it. How else was I supposed to know?
You're acting like you didn't do the same thing. Fake pictures, fake names. Like, your profile looked just like mine.
Look, Chris. Sometimes people do things they aren't proud of to keep their own sanity. It's been really hard ever since me and your mother split up. I just needed one night to feel like I was loved again.
And so it was easier on me? You replied to the fake profile more than you replied to me. That felt like you didn't care.
Chris, I do care. It's just... it's just every time I look at you, I can't help but see her. and everything we've been through together. But you do deserve better.
I'm sorry for everything, Dad. I promise that I won't ever do anything like this again.
Well, I definitely don't belong on that website myself either. It's okay.
So I guess we won't be telling Mom about this.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say we're both grounded.
Yeah.